What's good, everyone? It's me, Taylor Jordan, and welcome to today's video. I hope you guys are having a great day. So today we are going to be reacting to Little Mix's performance, the nominations, and everything. So I'm excited to react to that. Currently, the MTV award show has not happened for me yet. It starts at 6 p.m. for the U.S., so I was so excited. I heard there was a lot of great news. A lot of you guys try to spoil the awards for me, and I was not trying to have that happen. Like, on Discord, Twitter, I had to turn off all my notifications just to make sure that doesn't happen. Now we're about to watch it. I'm super excited. I heard there's a lot of great news. And again, unfortunately, Jessie won't be hosting with them. Let's hope she feels better. There has been a lot of great news. So, Little Mix, Sweet Melody becomes their sixth number one. And that makes Little Mix the most successful group in the official Big Top 40 history. Let's clap it up for Little Mix. Everything is going so well for them. I'm just so happy for them. It's a great time to be a mixer, I always say that, and I'm just happy with all the good things that's been happening for them these last couple weeks. And after the MTV Awards show tonight, there might be more good news. I'm excited, we got a minute till it starts, but award they better get for sure is the Best UK Ireland Act, please. Everyone just said, oh, Little Mix isn't gonna get the other awards because do you see their competition? Anything is possible. All the hours of us voting day in, day out, every single day has now come down to this moment. Let's hope that Little Mix brings these awards home. I'm just so excited to watch it. And yeah, I'll see you when it starts. Yes! Oh my gosh. This is sick. Salute! Let's go, Little Mix. They're hosting. This is crazy. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. This is salute. This is so lit. Salute. Oh man, this is crazy. I missed the crowd. Let's go. This is so crazy. This looks so cool. They look so beautiful. People have also been inspired. Oh my god, look at Perry J, Leanne.
We've seen people coming together to battle the pandemic, to fight for social change, and to help everyone get through this incredibly hard time. And nothing has the power to bring people together like music.
Yeah!
Look at the artists here at the EMAs. Different styles, different cultures, and different perspectives that are all joining forces tonight. Music is the force, the vibration, and a night where we can all let loose and have fun.
I love this.
MTV, are you ready for some music?
Let's go. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. I love how they have to talk slow so everybody understands them.
We're in the EMAs this year, but we have to make sure we stay socially distanced. So I thought I'd wear this to help with stay with the regulations.
Bro, what is she wearing? Jada's about to stab somebody.
Well, now we're all correctly distanced, I think it's safe to introduce the next
category. Alright. Oh, this is gonna be a tough. Come on. This is gonna be tough. We got this. I like reggaeton lento. Yeah, this is gonna be a tough category. This is gonna be super tough. My sister got two of her favorites in this one.
BT.
Oh, it's okay. It's all good. My sister better not run in here and brag about it. Do not rub it in my face. She's coming in 3, 2, 1. Stop! And we got three categories left. That's okay, they deserve it. They all do. This is so crazy still that they're hosting. I like the theme they did for them. It just looks so sick. I love that whole superhero theme they did for Little Mix. It just looks so crazy. It gets me hyped every time I watch it. Let's go!
Me. And where's Pevy? Oh, check this I'd love to, but I don't know how, so I'll just have to do my bit from here.
What the heck?
A syllable-crushing flow, hard-hitting songs, and performances that have fearlessly embraced the moment. And
his this is well-scripted.
Star took over 2020. He's a force to be reckoned with. Give it all you've got for the baby!
Yes, sir! Oh, the baby went crazy this year.
As presenters, but they're about to hit it up with the next new track.
Sweet Melody, let's go! Sorry, let me chill out.
About to go crazy for this performance. Give it up for
Little Mix. Let's go! All right, guys, the moment we've all been waiting for. Oh my gosh. Okay, see, I need to chill out. I need to breathe. I wish Jesse was there. This is the day America wakes up. Oh my gosh! Hey!
He used to sing me sweet melodies.
They look so beautiful. I'm ready for the choreo. Oh my gosh!
He me,
they are killing this!
Control of my feet.
The dancers in the back ready to get in this. They ready. Oh, they ready. They ready. I love the facial expressions. I can't stop smiling. Man, I'm just so happy for them. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is about to go crazy. What? Oh, I was not ready for this. I was not ready for this choreo. What? Oh my gosh, go crazy. Oh my gosh. Wow. They still did the solo. Oh my, kill the vocals. They're killing this performance. Oh, what the heck was that? Oh my! She killed Jesse's part! That was amazing.
Still to come on the MTV EMA.
Whoa, hold on. Let me process what just happened. You can't do that and then just end it like that. Wait, hold on. Let me process what just happened. They just killed that performance. I did not expect that. I thought it was going to go right into the wanna know. I did not expect them to have a whole crazy choreo. I'm sorry. Let me relax. See, it's hard. I couldn't stop smiling. We'll talk about more of the performance at the end of the video when I process what just happened. Hold on. Give me 30 minutes to process. Oh, come on. It's okay. We got two more. BTS going crazy tonight. Hey, okay. What the heck? That was crazy. Oh, they look beautiful. What the heck? Why does the beard really fit Perry though? It really looks like it fits Perry. Please, please. Come on. Wait, I don't think we're in this one. Wait, wait. Justin Bieber. My heart's beating right now. Yes, come on, come on. We got this. We got this, come on. This is a tough category too. Come on, Mixer's hours of voting coming up to this moment. I feel like I'm watching the X Factor and waiting for Little Mix to win. My heart's beating right now. Oh my gosh, this is so tough. Oh please, Little Mix.
And the winner is
Little Mix. No way! Oh! What are you talking about? Let's go!
Oh my gosh, this is amazing. We just so wish our girl Jessie was here to receive this with us. She'd be so happy.
Let's go!
But yeah, thank you so much. Our fans, you have our backs. You're just incredible.
Oh
thank
my
you so
gosh.
Much.
That's crazy. And everyone said they weren't going to win that category. Let's go! And I came in my sister's room and she was recording. She was recording. My sister was recording in her room, waiting for BTS to win. Let's go! Okay, guys, that was crazy. The Sweet Melody performance was amazing. They killed that performance. I wish Jessie was there. I really wish she was. Again, let's hope she gets better soon. How can people sleep on them? They're out here doing like some crazy choreo and singing at the same time, killing the vocals. I love that performance, the choreo, everything. I thought it was gonna go out to the one and no part until they just busted out some crazy choreo right there. I was going crazy, as you can see. A couple of days ago, someone said Little Mix would not win any awards because of the competition like Blackpink and BTS. And here was the comment section. I said anything is possible. Fast forward 1 week later and we won these two awards. And come on, how are you gonna say that it's rigged or they don't deserve it? Everyone that was in that category, BTS, everybody, was in that category for a reason because they all deserved it. There was no one in there that did not deserve it. They were nominated for that category for a reason, so that's kind of just... So you're kind of just being a hater if you're saying that for any of them. And honestly, if you're kind of upset about it still and can't give credit when credit is due, then cry about it. Mixers, we did it. This is honestly so crazy. This is the moment that we've been waiting for Little Mix. They absolutely killed it. Everyone that performed tonight killed it. It was amazing. Favorite performances, I loved all the performances, honestly. But if I had to pick the most, I would have to pick Little Mix's Doja Cat and Zara Larsson. They killed their performances. This was crazy. I hope you guys enjoyed the video today. Again, they really deserve this. I'm so happy for them. They're just so talented and I'm just so happy they're getting the love they deserve. They really deserve this so much. Clap it up, Mixers. We did it. Hours of just voting day in and day out. We did it. It's time to celebrate. From the sky drop like confetti. Oh, again, man, I have no words. But thank you guys for everyone that watched the video today. I hope you enjoyed it. Again, if you love Little Mix content, more is on the way. So I appreciate it. Drop a like, sub, comment, turn on post notifications, and be part of the family. Also, join our Little Mix Discord group chat down below. I will be reacting to Little Mix The Search soon, having watched the episode. But thank you again, guys, for watching. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. This is crazy. Let me know what your reaction was when you guys saw that they won Best Pop in UK. This was the best week ever, I can't lie. And it's like, now that confetti's over, it's just like New Year's. Once it happens, it's just like, now what? So Confetti Week has been truly amazing. A lot has happened for Little Mix, a lot of good things, and again, I'm just so happy for him. But Confetti Week has to go down as one of the best weeks to ever happen for Little Mix. And again, let's celebrate. And again, thank you guys for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Take care. I love y'all.